We're heading up the Mount Elbert trail. Right behind those bushes is probably the first false summit. You can see out over the Arkansas River Valley.